right here from St. Louis, Missouri, on acoustic guitarist from Bob Minner. That was just your ex-girlfriend. On percussion, Mr. Dave Dunkley from West Virginia. On acoustic guitar, Mr. Brent Ward from Parts Unknown. Over here on electric guitar, his brother, Mr. Brad Ward. On drums from Los Angeles, California, Mr. Billy Thunder Mason. Lakers fan. Back here on electric guitar and steel guitar from Sioux City, Iowa, Mr. Jimmy Henningsen. On bass guitar from Miami, Florida, Mr. John Marcus. And my band leader for 18 or 19 years from Lawrence, Kansas, Mr. Derek Smith. And the Disciples of Light and Sound, our crew guys, they do a great job setting this up. We've been in the studio over the winter working on a brand new album, which comes out sometime in the fall. And since we had a captured audience here, I mean, I guess you could leave if you wanted to, but we thought that we might play a few new songs for you throughout the evening, if that's okay. You've already heard one. We kicked the show off with a new song called Still that's going to be on that album. And throughout the night, we might play a couple more. So you guys let us know if you like them or not. And if you don't, well, you'll probably still hear them anyway. But that's okay. This is called Southern Voice.
Is my friend.